Today we are starting with exercise 5.2. Before starting exercise, we should know one formula for An that already we have studied for solving exercise 5.2. What is the formula C? Formula is An, that is nth term of the sequence, nth term of AP is given by A plus N minus 1 into B, where An is nth term of AP, A is first term of AP, N is nth term of AP, and D is common difference. Okay? Without understanding all these terminologies, we can't solve the exercise. For that reason, you need to be more careful for this formula. Now, see question number first of exercise 5.2. That is, fill in the blanks in the following table, given that A is first term, B is common difference, and An is nth term of AP. See, first, for first B, it is given that A equals to N, A equals to 7, D equals to 3, N equals to 8. We want to calculate A. Very simple. Let us replace these values in the formula we know. Okay? Right? We know that An equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. Let us replace all the values. A is given, that is 7, plus N minus 1, 8 minus 1, D is given 3. Let us simplify this further. It gives 7 plus 7 into 3. 7 plus 7, 3 is at 21. That gives you 28. Hence, An, that is A8, 8th term of a given AP is 28. I hope you are getting this. Let us solve one more example with the help of same formula. See, for second bit it is given A equals to minus 18, D we want to calculate, N is given 10, and An is given 0. Okay, let us use same formula for finding this. An, we know that An, that is A plus N minus 1 into B. An is given 0, A, that is minus 18, plus N minus 1, 10 minus 1, D we want to calculate. Let us simplify this. Minus 80 shifted to this side gives 80 equals to 90. It implies D is equals to 80 divided by 9, that is 2. Hence, D is equals to 2. That's what we want to calculate. Okay, now let us solve third one. For third bit, it is given that we want to calculate A, D is given 3, again we want to calculate N, An is given minus 5. Okay, let us see how to calculate this. Use same formula. We know that An equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. Let us replace all the values known. An is given minus 5 equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. D is given 3. Okay, let us simplify this. It gives minus 5 equals to A plus. Simplify this. It gives 3N minus 3. Rearrange, this 3 can be shifted to this side. It gives minus 5 plus 3 equals to A plus 3N. Okay, now for An equals to 0, how we can get value of A? For A, value of N is 0. For That is, minus 2 is equals to a. Value of a is minus 2. Now, with the help of a minus 2, we can easily get value of a. Replace this value in this equation. Let this as equation number 1. From 1 we have minus 2 equals to minus 2 plus 3. Minus 2 plus 2 equals to 3n. Hence, minus 2 plus 2 gives 0 equals to 3n. It implies n equals to 0. Okay. Now, let us similarly calculate another fourth bit. For fourth bit, we have common difference is 0.